Hello all, welcome back to Johnny Hope's Underground here in Vancouver.
I heard you guys have some killer footage cooked up for this video. Something about a massive Hawaii gap or something?
Well, that was me. I cleared that air.
No way. You're not even a pro.
Doesn't matter. Just go to the premiere tonight and you'll see.
Wouldn't miss it. Hey, since we're here, why don't you let me shoot a little footage of you?
Oh, man, ow. Face it the wrong way, my bad. Oh, come on. Oh yeah. So
I'm collecting some last minute footage for this video. Can you skate?
Oh, is this to edit in with my Hawaii footage?
Nah, dude, this is Hop's section. I just need some background footage for his vert part. Do you flatland?
I'll give it a shot.
So warm up then while I replace these old batteries.
Come on. Oh no.
All right. You ready to roll or what? I'll frame the shot from over here.
Wait. Another goal. What's that? I missed. Oh well. Oh! Ow. Oh, yeah, someone over there. Hi.
Hey, that was off the hook last night. We must have had 200 people in our room.
Goal? Okay.
We were going wild.
And unfortunately, now we're paying for it. I'm hungover, and these hoods ran off with our stuff. Check these plazas while I go beg the hotel manager not to kick us out.
My stuff was okay. Oh! Ow. Where's the last guy gonna be?
What the heck is that?
That's a leaf blower cart. I use it to clean up these plazas. I'll let you try it out, but you've got to do my work for me. Hit the piles.
Oh yeah, leaf blow. I think there's someone else in here. Up here, I think. Huh. Who was that pro? I might be on the other side. Pro's over here, I'm gonna do the pro challenge first.
Hey Bob, what are you doing?
Been working on this new manual for Casper Handstand. Wanna give it a try? Get special, then see if you can pull it while hitting my line. Kookie's brother, Sinister 6000! Fourth out! Over here! 39 kilowatts! Drop lyric, eternal force combined. Supersonic, 445 amps. Maximum compressors link. Maximum out strength. Where's his line? JBL, that's impact transfer to the wax. Sinister 6000. Oops. I'll be housing my style is Europe. Freestyles that pump in Amsterdam. With the Mackie 32 expanding Pro Tools. Yeah. Statements packed with speakers, 50,000 people. Digital format. Oh, goodness. Come on, let's do it. Come on. No joke, I burn your group for hire. With big dynamics on this atomic aerobics. Ugh. Keep the systems broke. By software that's metal hardware. Back 4,000. Elise's X2 ball compounds. Voodoo. Sequence range is strange like maggots growing in your
body. Oh, come on. I'm back. I'm my friend. Sinister 6,500. Black monsters in the house. Who want to step through the invisible man? Perfect. I'm happy with that, even though I failed at the end. I'm happy.
Hey bro, I'm about to hit a line through the underground. I need to get some footage. Can you follow me with the camera?
That was easy.
How you guys doing over here? Is he busting some fat ones?
Nah, dude, look at him. He can't skate.
Oh.
That fool is still drunk from the hotel party, and I need footage of him to complete this video. He was gonna bust some nollies here at the museum. Can you fill in for him? I won't film your face. Awesome! You better stop landing those nollies so cleanly or no one will believe it's Tom, you drunk bastard. Anyhow, cruise over here and bust some pressure flips and we should be good to go. Thanks, that will make perfect filler. Okay, one more part. You skate this plaza and I'll film combos starting with nollies or pressure flips. We'll need some serious points for some good footage.
You can thank me later, Tom. Now let's find. I think it's the last one. There it is. Hey, man.
I've laid out all of my Slam City t-shirts since the first contest in 1994. 10 of them total. Get all of them, and you'll learn a locals-only combo line. Oh, by the way, notice which skater won the contest each year. Pretty interesting stuff.
Oh, combo, my bad.
Yeah, I've been waiting for this all day.
Tonight's your night, and we're going big. But we have a bit of a problem. Our limo driver's passed out. Here's the keys. You need to pick up a bunch of the team's VIP sponsors. I have to run ahead to get this tape to Jay. I'll save you a front row seat.
I don't know why it'd give me the keys. I'm like the worst driver in this game.
Did I miss my part?
Part? You weren't even in it. But Eric's part ruled. He did the sickest rooftop gap I've ever seen. Roof to roof in Hawaii. 40 stories up.
What the? That was my trick in my spot. Yeah,
yeah. Time to introduce our newest pro, Eric Sparrow! Eric's on his way to the Moscow Invitational, and his first pro board will be coming out in 2 months.
You poached my shots. Where's my footage?
Oh, man, I couldn't bring myself to tell you. See, there was this thing at Customs.
Lying secretary.
Hey, we go way back, so I'm gonna forget you just did that. Listen, I got 3 parties to hit, but you better go rest up for the amateur contest tomorrow.
Just need some basic information from you. You're a pro? They entered you as an amateur.
Someone made a mistake.
Perfect. So that's the end of this episode here. Vancouver is over. And we are on to Slam City. So hopefully you enjoyed that episode, and I'll see you all in the next one. So catch you then.